Chapter 1, Natural Resources, Air, Water and Land. Fill in the blanks. The layer of ozone gas absorbs ultraviolet rays that comes from the sun to the earth. Of the total water available on the earth, fresh water forms 0.3%. Both abiotic and biotic constituents are present in the soil. Why is it said that the ozone layer is a protective shell of the earth? Ultraviolet rays coming from the sun are harmful for the living organisms on the earth. The ozone layer is at high altitude around the earth. Observe these harmful radiations. Water is life. Living organisms cannot survive without water. The blood of the animals and sap of the plants also have high percentage of water. Hence, water is said to be life of all living things. Seawater is useful even though it is not potable. There are many species of aquatic organism in the marine waters. Fishery occupation of coastal people is entirely dependent on sea. Minerals are obtained from the sea water. What will happen if microbes in the soil get destroyed? The weathering of rocks and decomposition process in the soil is done by the microbes. If the microbes in the soil are destroyed, the process of weathering and decomposition will stop. The number of vehicles and factories in your surroundings increases. In vehicles and from factories, there is incomplete combustion of the fossil fuels, releasing many air-polluting gases in the atmosphere. Polluting gases like carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, etc. cause dangerous and harmful effects on the total supply of potable water is finished. If the total supply of potable water is finished, match the following: carbon dioxide, plant and food production, oxygen, combustion, water vapor, rain, microbes, generation of soil. Name the following constituents of the biosphere: animals and plants. Biotic constituents of soil: microbes, insects, rodents like rats and mice. Fossil fuel: petrol, diesel, kerosene. Inert gases in air: argon, helium, neon, krypton, xenon. Gases that are harmful to the ozone layer: chlorofluorocarbon, carbon tetrachloride. Answer in your own words. Explain with the help of a diagram how soil is formed. Soil is formed